What's up, YouTube? Toddy B here, Rippin' Lipz. Another good morning here. It's about 6:15. As you can see, it's pretty nice out. Pretty nice out. It went about close to 70 today. Going up to Mauch Chunk. As you saw my post yesterday, if you're following us on Instagram at Rippin' Lipz PA, we're gonna do a lure bait challenge today based on the new baits I got at Bass Pro. Kind of touch on them as I go through the day, so I'm not gonna touch on them right now. I'm just kind of letting you know what the plan is for today. So we're gonna get this hooked up again here, the boat, and get rolling. Hopefully we get up there soon, and we'll get this challenge kicked off. I'm actually going out today with my fiance, Keri. You did see one picture of her on Instagram. She's coming out on the boat with me today. She actually has a new bait that she wanted to buy as well. Actually, a new color, I should say, but a color I never had that I don't have. She really wanted to get those, so that's going to be her one lure challenge today. I have about 5 or 6 different things that I have to take care of within that challenge here. So we'll touch on that in a little bit more detail when we get up there. Right now, we're going to get this stuff ready, and coffee is the first step. And then we'll be up there, and we'll get this thing back on as usual when we get up to the lake, get some good footage. Mauch Chunk is always a productive lake, so should be plenty of action for you guys to watch today. So get ready. All right. Mauch Chunk. All right, so new bait challenge today. Got all the new baits sitting out. Keri's got the spray grass in the front of the boat. That's her new bait challenge. Basically, the goal today is to get at least one fish on every single new bait. If you saw the post on Instagram, those are the baits that we're looking at. School bus yellow, sweet tater pie, chatterbait, first one I've ever bought, little paddle tail flukes, some sexy shad, and that guy right there. That's the new crankbait, scatter wrap. So that's the goal. So we're gonna get to it and pound them out. There we go. Tiny guy, but we'll take it. Finally. Well,
course, my freaking hook got caught in this. Yep, tiny pickerel, but we'll take it. Well, that's one bait down. That live largemouth bass scatter wrap. Really, really good action on that, but we're one bait down. Next bait to throw on this rod is the old chatterbait. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Fish number three. Ooh. Popped off. We're not gonna count that one. We'll get one more. We're not gonna count that one as the chatterbait one. Didn't make it to the boat. Tell you what. There we go. As long as I get it to the boat, this will check off the chatterbait. Gotta land him. Get him in. There we go. Well, that takes care of the chatterbait. All right, bait number two checked off. Where did I put my pliers at? Finally, one on the paddle tail swim bait. There we go, first bass too. There we go. There we go. Finally. Come on, dude. There we go. There we go. Took it on the drop, baby. Swim tail. Go. Little guy, but we'll take it. Little guy. Sorry, posing for pictures. That was on that guy right there. Swim bait. Little paddle tail. Yes! First cast with the school bus. Oh, man. Look at that. Wow, the first cast on a stand-up jig head with a freaking snap on there. Check that out. Look at that. Definitely ain't the ideal setup, but hey, when you're working it right, that's all that matters, right? So wiggle the worm. Keep the rod up. Oh, it popped. Popped off. Well, sweet tater pie. It worked. Had him hooked. Really small hook for this, so. It's all right, though. We're improvising. Alright, so we're heading out. That's it. It's a wrap. Not a bad day. She got skunked. The camera woman, I guess you can call her. She got skunked. A little ticked off, but not bad. I think I got about 7 or 8. Mixed between pickerel, bass, all that stuff. Challenge-wise, I caught a fish on every single bait except for the sweet tater pie. Senkos. Had one up to the boat, dropped off, so I'm not going to count it. Doesn't count unless it gets to the boat. Challenge-wise, was pretty decent. Fishing-wise, was tough. Tougher than what I thought, but it turned out to be pretty decent anyway. A little cooler than I thought, too. So, we're heading home. I'm hungry. Actually, we're both hungry. And, yeah. That's about it. Do you have any final words there, Chief?
No.
She says no, so that's it then for now.